Having beaten PSG 5-0 in their group game earlier in the tournament, Sao Paulo started as firm favourites in the final of the under-17 Al Kass Cup in Doha. Midway through the half, the Brazilian side took the lead, Pedro de Oliveira improvising to meet Kaké Maria's cross. Moments later, Igor Pereira went close for Sao Paulo with this hit from distance. With 12 minutes remaining, PSG found an equaliser. Igor Valencia bringing down Eduard, and the striker showed no fear stepping up to take the penalty. 1-1 and straight into penalties. With the score at 4-3 PSG, Kaké Maria had to score. He didn't, and PSG claimed the under-17 Al Kass Cup, the first team to do so twice, after winning the inaugural title in 2012.